Hi, I'm Carolyn. You must be Bob, right?
I guess I am. I mean, yes, sometimes. Would you like a cup of coffee?
Yes, thank you so much.
Caroline, it's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
A cappuccino, please.
I love cappuccino. How did you know that?
A good guess. I mean, I don't know. I just had a feeling.
Yeah? Must be a mind reader or something.
Yeah, or something.
These things are so weird, right?
Yeah, I know what you mean. Thanks.
Thank you.
You know, you must be a psychic or something, because, I don't know how you knew my...
Robert! Hey, long time no see, Roberto.
Bobby.
How you doing, man? How's it going?
How long has it been? It's been a while. What brings you down to the mission?
Oh, see, my friend Betsy is setting me up with one of her friends, and we're supposed to meet here. Yeah, Caroline! Yeah, I told her to look for a guy reading a newspaper. That way I can check out the cow before buying the milk. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, apparently she's got a great personality. So, how'd you two meet? Internet?
No, actually not. Bobby, this is,
Susan.
Susan.
Nice to meet
Hello.
You. Yeah, I actually have an extra newspaper. I'm finished with it if you want it for your date. Good luck.
Yeah, have a good day. Yeah.
And thanks.
Enjoy the wait. So, you know Betsy.
On the other side of the street I knew, stood a girl that looked like you. I guess that's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true, cause you moved to West LA or New York or Santa Fe or wherever to get away from me. Oh,